ArcGIS Online is a cloud-based mapping and analysis solution where you can find a collection of geographic information from around the world and make your own maps, 3D scenes, and apps. Use ArcGIS Online to share your geospatial content with the community and organize collections of content into groups to collaborate with others on projects and initiatives. Find and use content from your organization, ESRI, and other organizations. While searching for content, you can mark items as favorites to make them easy to find later. Search through thousands of content items and sort and filter your results to drill down to what you need. In this example, we'll filter search results using ArcGIS content categories. We want to find environmental data focusing on weather and climate. You can also add your own items to ArcGIS Online. For example, you can add files such as spreadsheets from your computer, or link to layers on the web such as KML or OGC layers. You can even pull in data from your web and mobile apps. Items you add can be shared with your organization, with everyone, with groups you belong to, or with a combination of these. Try ArcGIS Online now to get answers to spatial questions and share your results to tell compelling stories. ArcGIS Online has plenty of resources to help you get started. Visit the Resources page for product documentation, discovery paths, and more.